A Sacramento boy is fighting for his life after he was diagnosed with leukemia. Today, his parents said bone marrow donors may be his only shot at a long life. And as KCRA3's Sharky Neshams explains, Sacramento's mayor pledged to help them get the word out.
That's his teammates.
11-year-old Lee Evans is a sixth-grade football running back.
And he's always cheered up whenever his teammates come.
Waiting to get back in the game of life, Lee was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia. At UC Davis Medical Center, he's receiving chemotherapy and will eventually need a bone marrow transplant.
Devastating fear. You know, oh my God, how are we going to handle this?
Lynette Robinson Baker is his cousin and legal guardian. In the 4 weeks since he was diagnosed, she's become well versed in the need for bone marrow donations.
Within the African American community, we're not big donors of bone marrow.
Today, she got that message out to a former athlete Lee admires, Sacramento Mayor Kevin Johnson, who visited Lee at his bedside.
The arena and all that stuff is fun, but when it comes to a young kid, I mean, this is what life is all about.
Johnson and Lee's family may work together to tell people how they can donate bone marrow. As for Lee, he'll get to visit with the mayor again.
So we'll take him to the new arena. How about that?
Once he feels well enough to talk sports. In Sacramento, Sharky Neshams, KCRA3 reports.
And sweet dreams, we certainly do hope. Bone marrow donation starts with a simple swabbing of the cheek to find out if a person matches the type of marrow needed. And for more information on how you can help, just log on to KCRA.com in the As Seen On section.